Hi guys, in this video we will learn four types of geometry Ganesha. Before starting it, subscribe the channel if not subscribed yet so that you will not miss our upcoming art videos. We are also providing free mandala and burli art sessions. For more details, check out the description box. So let's begin our this session. Now first we will draw circle with the help of compass. Of any measurement you can take. Here I have taken the measurement of 3 cm. Now with the help of red gel pen, draw the boundaries as shown in the video. Now with the help of brush pen or gel pen, fill the space as shown in the video. Now wait for few seconds, after that erase the pencil work with the help of eraser. Now with the help of red gel pen, draw the inner patterns in the space. Thank you. Now the same process we will do with other three types of geometry, Ganesha.
Thank you.
guys have learned something new. If you want certificate for this session, do check out the description for the details and subscribe the channel and don't forget to like the video. Thank you for watching the full video.